ICO launched to support economic development. Government of Nishiawakura, a Japanese village in the Okayama Prefecture, plans to launch ICO to revive the local economy. The idea was supported by several non-commercial innovative projects. Regarding this, the official stated, "In order to continue investing in such sectors and realize a sustainable community development, we have started research on the introduction of a municipal ICO in collaboration with private enterprises and how it is possible to use a municipal ICO as a new financial source for the village."